excited. This is my first live show. Equally as hard. So I thank y'all for loving me.